Welcome to Lovely Nail and Beauty. Please subscribe to my channel, click on the notification bell, and also don't forget to click on the like button if you like the video. Thank you. Hi everyone, welcome to Lovely Nail and Beauty Resign. Today I have a new project. I'm gonna teach you how to create a decorative ball made with wool. So right there I have my silicone beaker and my wood stick. And there is some graduation on my beaker. So now I'm gonna prepare my resin. So I'm gonna pour 30 milliliter of resin in my beaker. And sometimes I use this beaker so much and the graduation can be confused with the color of the beaker. So I'm gonna pour the resin, 30 milliliter. So while I'm pouring, I need to watch my graduation also. And I forget to show you. So this is the harder that I just pour. So now I'm gonna add the other resin, 30 milliliters. So all together, I will have 60 milliliters of resin in my beaker. While I'm pouring my resin, I watch carefully the graduation. So, okay, I think that's good now. I just want to make sure that the quantity are equal so the project is gonna come perfect. So I'm gonna mix my liquid with my wood stick. It takes like 2 to 3 minutes to do so. So I take my time and I speed up the video a little bit. But you can take 2 to 3 minutes to do so because the quantity is pretty big for that project. So I make sure that I mix them very well and you can see how it looks cloudy. And there is some bubble here, that means that there is a reaction. So I keep mixing my resin. Make sure that everything is well mixed. So the project today is new, so I'm gonna create a decorative ball with wool and we're gonna see how it's gonna look. So I think now it's good. I'm gonna put that on the side and I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna use. So right there, I have this small silicone mold container. That's what I'm gonna use to create my ball. And also I have some wool, some straight wool that I cut different color. That's what I'm gonna use too. So I'm gonna put that, I'm gonna separate them in two. And I'm gonna put a half in each half of the silicone mold sphere. So that will be a simple decoration, nothing special. But it looks cute. You can see the different color of the whole straight that I cut. It looks nice. So now I'm gonna put this silicone mold together to create my sphere. I make sure that I close it properly. There we go. And now I'm gonna use a tape. Because I really want to make sure that the silicone mold is stable. So I'm going to use my tape just to make sure that when I'm going to pour my resin, it will not leak. Because if I don't put the tape, when I will pour my resin, it can leak and it's going to, the shape of the project will not be the same no more. It's going to change. So I make sure that it's very stable. Well, let me cut this one. Okay, so now that it's done, the project today is a simple project. There is nothing so extra to do. So now, okay, close it, make sure that it's closed. I'm gonna use my resin that I prepared before and I'm gonna pour it inside of the silicone mold. But again, you can see that the hole is so small, so it's gonna take more time to fill up that silicone mold. The space is so small, so I'm gonna pour my resin, just fill up the mold with my resin. And also, I would like to thank my viewer and subscriber, even those who watch my video and does not subscribe. I would like to thank you for your time. I really do appreciate you. And also, I would like to thank all the YouTubers that send me great message. Thank you so much for your time. I really do appreciate. And also, if you want to see all the artwork that I have done so far, you can go on Lovely Nail and Beauty on YouTube. My channel is based on beauty, art, decoration, creation, so and nail. You can go and try to find something that you will like. Even if you don't find something that you like, you can send me a message. I will be glad to read from you guys. So now I try to fill up my silicone mold. I really pour the resin gently. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit more. Okay, I think that's good. And I squeeze a little bit my mold because I want the bubble air to come out. And you can see there's still space inside. So I'm gonna keep pouring my resin. But I can see that. So I'm gonna keep pouring my resin. That's what I'm gonna do. And you can see how the resin sink. I still have a lot of bubble here inside, so I'm using a toothpick just to move everything around inside because I want all the bubble here to go up. Not all of them will go, but most of them. So now I'm gonna add again more resin to my project. So today the project is so simple. From nothing you can create something nice. So I think now it's almost done. Okay, it's full. There we go, that look nice. So I'm gonna lay it on the plate surface for 24 hours. After that we're gonna come back. So after 24 hours, so my project is ready. So I'm gonna take off my decorative ball from the silicone mold. I'm gonna take off first the tape. So I hope that the ball is gonna be, it's gonna look good and pretty. So it's kind of hard with those gloves, plastic gloves, always stick on the tape. So I'm gonna use my scissor to cut it. Okay, and we're gonna see how things is gonna come. Like I told you guys, I will not be surprised if there is still some bubble here because not all of them go away. Most of them go, but wow, that's cute. I like that. It look cute. So let me take off the other side. Okay, as you can see that the resin can leak. You can see that already. So I'm gonna use my electrical file just to file that line because it's not even properly. So I'm gonna use my electrical file. So this kind of mold is kind of pretty hard to have the right shape. So I'm using, it's like a thin line. I just try to cut that line with my electrical file and it's working perfectly. So let's see the end. So the resin is still leaking. I stabilized with the tape, but still, it's still leaking. So it's pretty hard because you join two different sides of the silicone mold together. Okay, so I'm gonna keep filing. I think this side, I'm gonna use the scissor. It's kind of a little bit big, this one. But I like the way that it's look. It look nice. So I'm gonna turn off my electrical file and I'm gonna cut first with the scissor to make sure that I take off. As you can see, it was a lot. So now I can file. But I like the way that, you know, the ball look. It look nice. It's so simple and cute. So you can create different ball, you know, as a decoration for your house. Even for your desktop, you can do that too. So I'm almost done. After I'm done, I'm gonna clean all the dust that I have on my ball. But so far so good, I like it. So I'm gonna turn it off and now I'm gonna try to clean. That looks so nice. It's kind of little bit dark, but I like the way it looks. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time. Be safe. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to click on the notification bell and on the like button. Thank you for watching.